Belzona 1982 is a long working life resin for use with Belzona 9381, reinforcing fabric in the SuperWrap II composite repair system. This system is designed to restore strength to weakened or hold metallic substrates in accordance with ASME PCC2 and ISO 24817. One of the key factors of any Belzona application is a thorough mix of both components, base and solidifier. In this video, we'll demonstrate how to mix Belzona 1982. For ease of application, two volumetric cups in proportions of 2.5 to 1 by volume, base to solidifier, are provided together with the resin. To begin, open the base container and stir the product to reincorporate any potential product settlement. Pour Belzona 1982 base into the tall volumetric cup until it's full, and pour the cup contents into a Belzona mixing bowl. Now, twist open the solidifier, remove the plastic safety lid, and fill up the short volumetric cup. Pour the contents into the same Belzona mixing bowl. Using a Belzona spatula, mix base and solidifier until a uniform material is achieved. Once the material is mixed, it's ready for a SuperWrap II application. For more information about Belzona 1982, visit belzona.com.